sincere beliefs that insurance companies are just as strong as their underlying IT systems. They developed an open marketplace platform for discovering, integrating, and monetizing APIs and services for the insurance industry to allow insurers to master their digital transformation. On their sincere marketplace, the entire insurance industry can exchange and manage technical services. Insurers can find, compare, and purchase API services to enrich their internal processes and customer experience immediately, enabling fast go-to-market at low cost. The platform is currently processing thousands of transactions between paired service providers and service consumers each month. Next on DIA Primetime, Sincere.
Hi Anna-Karina, welcome to DIA Primetime. Could you please introduce yourself and your company, Sincere?
Hi Reggie, hi DIA community. I'm Anna-Karina, I'm head of product and business at Sincere Marketplace. We at Sincere have built an open marketplace for insurance because we strongly believe in open trade of API-based IT products, especially in the close insurance industry.
What are the key challenges that insurance companies face and that Sincere can help solve?
Let's face it, most insurance companies deal with similar challenges with their IT strategies, like you want to be technology independent, or you're struggling to decide to build services by yourself or get it external. If you want to implement interesting external services, this will probably take you forever due to contractual negotiation and technical onboarding. Furthermore, you equally stressful, you want to distribute your own internally developed services to other departments or locations, but nobody in your organization knows about it. This lack of transparency also hinders you from having truly efficient resource planning. For example, do you know how many services you have in total? What kind of services perform well? Which one just costs you maintenance capacity? And last but not least, even though we are all earning good money in the insurance sector, a really good C-level manager, of course, always keeps his eye open for new development opportunities. So you want to share and monetize your own developed services to trusted business partners, or even proudly share them with the whole insurance industry, and you struggle on how to do so. Keep all those challenges in your mind. We have good news for you. Our Sincere Marketplace is waiting for you.
Great. So what kind of solutions do you offer in the Sincere Marketplace?
So we build a platform which offers the following API key management solutions for you. First, you can manage and spread all your internal APIs across your organization, no matter on which API gateway they are sitting. Second, we bring external API providers and insurance companies together, no matter which cloud technology or authentication method you're using. Third is, you easily govern your API landscape with fully transparency. Manage all your subscribed services, measure the performance, cut the integration time with pre-negotiated contracts and automated billing. Constantly boosting your innovation by integrating trusted external services. And last but not least, we enable you to become a service provider by yourself and support you with all the necessary tools to expand your business by further monetizing already existing assets.
Impressive. Can you show us what the marketplace looks like and how you can use it?
Sure, that's what we're here for. Let me show you the future, which is already available today. With constantly growing customer expectations, you need to adapt faster and faster. Delivering that on your own takes a lot of time and is way too expensive. But now you have a solution for those problems. You can just go to app.marketplace.sincere.com and start shopping your service needs. Here, you can either search for a specific service or filter by categories. For example, you're interested in a document management. Now you see an overview over all the available services related to that topic. You can quickly compare them by the short description and choose which one interested you the most. Click on it and identify the key features this trusted service offers. By clicking on available plans, you can compare the different pricing plans and check out the contract as well as the technical specifications. If it matches your needs, you simply hit subscribe and the service will be added to your account, which lets you govern your API properly and make their use transparent. From here on, you're good to go, implemented into your existing IT infrastructure. So on the one side, the service provider benefits from the scalability, and on the other hand side, the insurer has a great selection of different providers that he can choose from with no danger of a vendor lock-in.
Well, how do you convince companies to use the Sincere Marketplace from a business perspective?
That's a great question. Let me give it a try. Imagine putting costs and innovation into relation. So to boost your innovation level with an internal development approach, you will need to calculate high development costs first, which also sometimes get out of control, as we all know. Furthermore, you commit yourself to maintaining costs over the runtime and limit your innovation power to your company only. And of course, this also makes sense for some strategic developments, but for the broad business, it makes sense to use the advantages of already existing and market-ready third-party products. They allow you to boost your innovation level instantly at a fixed rate and let you adapt quickly to fast-emerging market conditions or evolving customer expectations. But luckily, the marketplace supports you with both of the approaches. Exposing your self-developed services over the marketplace will increase the internal use and allow you to gain back some of your investment by selling it to external strategic partners. While going after external services, the marketplace supports you by offering pre-scouted third-party services and all the needed information to quickly compare, implement, and govern your API landscape.
That's an impressive list of services already on offer on the Sincere Marketplace. But to wrap up, what differentiates Sincere from other marketplaces?
Thanks, Reggie. We are very proud of our current service portfolio, and we of course constantly expand it for our customers. What makes us different from other marketplaces? I love that question because I think we built something pretty unique. You can use the marketplace and stay with Azure, Amazon, Google Cloud, or all three of them. We focus with our service portfolio on the insurance needs by not being a Walmart of all random API services. And we build a layer of security and trust on top, which is very relevant for the industry. We have no different agenda. We are just tech experts with insurance background. And we have built a marketplace that is designed from the insurance industry for the insurance industry. Our mission is to offer best-in-class insurance services. We strongly believe that every party could benefit in partnering with us. And it's easy. Simply browse through our catalog, sign up for free, provide or integrate insurance services based on your needs. Thank you very much and see you on app.marketplace.sincere.com or reach out to us via the event platform. Really happy to see you.
Thanks, Anna-Karina.